Dear WashU Innovators, this is a letter from 4240 Duncan. You know, the building in Cortex with that spinning red at sign on top? Yeah, that's me, first floor. I haven't seen you around here in a little while. The conference room where you sat and talked about all your new inventions is silent. The lights stay off for most of the day now. There are rarely any sounds of heels clicking on the floor tiles, doors opening, cell phones buzzing. I haven't heard the hiss of the Park Avenue espresso machine in forever. Cortex looks just like you left it, except I'm not sure what happened to some of the chairs. Did you take them home? It feels different. I don't see you in here, but I hear you. Still out there doing it, aren't you? Startups start small, which has helped you work safely, 6 feet apart. And I can hear the construction down Duncan Avenue, building a new 11-story neighbor, a neuroscience research hub that'll be here in 2023. You're still at the center of groundbreaking discoveries. You're still out there innovating, idea to patent, patent to product, bench to bedside. And I'm still here, patiently waiting for you all to come back.